be made whole again.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Father, I'll never have a beard like yours.
No.
Lad, I'm still reeling from what you said earlier about Thor and Sif having quit drinking.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight and hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly. Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the stag of summer.
Is it hot or is it just my
These stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had a tag, didn't you?
Yes. Drake fed here.
Creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been caught. Eating to survive out here.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.